Three cars all on fire along the same street in South LA. Investigators think the fires may have been set on purpose. When firefighters got to the scene on East 41st Place, they found two cars burning. Crews got the flames out, but the vehicles were a total loss. A van was also on fire. The owner was able to put it out with a lawn hose. Arson investigators are checking cameras in the neighborhood to try and find a suspect.